This is the bathhouse. When it was a mine, the guys could come in here and take a shower or a bath. And Darkwater Road is just the other side of the building.
Okay, yep.
And then FRO owns that mountain.
There's like a little strip up there.
Yeah, they own that mountaintop.
Yeah, I went over there a little bit, but I couldn't really find too much.
Yeah.
They're actively mining back there now, right?
No, not on that one.
Oh, okay.
Up this a lot.
Height,
yeah.
This looks familiar.
Yeah, but I don't think it goes. I'm pretty sure it's a dead end.
Oh, really?
But you should go up it. Oh, he's got it.
Oh, yeah. You can hear that thing, it just lugs.
Yeah. Now, our buddy Chris calls this an easy warm-up climb. I think Chris lies.
You're running some fast company.
Yeah, Chris is about 65, but he's really good.
Damn.
What do you guys make of this?
This is Kelly's Hollow. There's a pond right there.
Ah.
And if you climb this, stay left. There are magic magnetic rocks on the right that will pull, attract in steel and aluminum and plastic and make you go right into those big rocks.
My buddy Adam tried this one right here last time we were here. He didn't make it.
Oh, that doesn't look like a good one at all.
Yeah, he got like pinned in between this big rock down here.
Man.
I had to help him get his bike lifted up.
I believe it.
Huh?
All good?
Yeah. Right? Yeah, now we want to turn left when we get out to the main road.
Okay.
Hey, Mike. Yeah. There's a trail for you right there.
Yeah. It's a good help on.
So we came up on the other side.
Wow, that's a hell of a valley.
So this is Whimsey.
Yeah. I always forget what they call it. I always call it pond number two.
Yeah, pond number two. Well, that's what Height and I called it for years. Remember the power line?
Yep, I do.
Show us back up for free.
But not the bike.
But bikes cost money. You know, parts were expensive, dude.
Thank you.
little one that goes to the right there.
You gonna try another one?
Yeah, I did it before, but I didn't get the top clean.
Break times. You need momentum.
Idea.
Huh.
I'll have you on
that. I want to take a picture of it quick. Where yours is that?
Not that, well, you can, you know, you go up and around.
Yeah, I meant from direct though.
No, no.
Is that camera? Or is that microphone? Like the talking about it.
Okay, this is called the dark desert. This is called the pit that you will fall into and never get out of.
Yeah, I've never actually like looked at that.
I've seen someone ride down there.
I was gonna say there's side by side tracks in it.
Yeah.
That's invisible. Does that go down into that ravine?
Yes!
Yeah,
that's really hard to see.
Yes.
That's a big problem if you didn't know it was
Absolutely.
There.
One of the key rules here is don't blast anywhere that you haven't seen the other side.
That's